Hey everybody, Sharon here from TheGamingYak.com. Here we are today back in Aladdin, grabbing the Everything's on Sale achievement. This is to find the merchant on the third level, Agrabah Rooftops. This can either be done in the console or the Final Cut version. Make sure you go to watch. We will be using the fast-forwarding trick in order to save ourselves a lot of time. So make sure you fast-forward to about the 11:15 mark. So once you get about there, it should look a little something like this. Make sure you hit start and then go to start playing. Move your character around a bit so the game registers you actually playing, and then hit the back button. Then what you want to do is you want to quit game. Make sure you save and quit, and then you want to go to continue once you're back out on the main menu. So this should put you right at the spot where you can find the merchant or the peddler. All you have to do to unlock him is to make sure you throw an apple at this little pot in the background. So make sure you're facing the pot, throw an apple at it, and then it should break this part of the scaffolding right here. Drop on down to the sidewalk and then just walk to the right. The peddler should pop up and he should sell you his wares, but more importantly, once he opens up shop, you should be on your way to this achievement. There it is. It's going to be for 50 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.